My name is Thunmi, and I'm a coordinator for Dancers for Difference this year. This is Kieran. She's the head of hospitality. This is Sanju. She's the head of the mixer and that party. Bliss and Shivali are the fundraising chairs. And Aaliyah is the PR chair. For the past 8 years, but this year's a little different, and we've brought the format of a competition to UConn for the first time, and we're really excited to have 10 amazing teams from all over the country here to support such a great cause. Support a cause. All the proceeds are being donated to the winning team's charity choice. We also really just wanted to thank you, the audience, for coming out tonight and, you know, donating and buying all these tickets so that we can donate so much money. We also want to thank President Herbst for coming out tonight to support this great cause and support us. A huge shout out to Vice President Gilbert as well for giving us a gracious donation in terms of funding for letting us put on this great event and host all these amazing teams. And lastly, but definitely not the least, we want to thank our four judges who will come up at the end and introduce themselves for volunteering their time and their support for all the teams tonight.
Hi everyone. I just wanted to say thank you for all coming, thanks teams. Thunmi Jane, our captain of UConn Surya, has worked so hard this year to put this entire show together, to like get us into shape, to like pick up, tell us to pick up our slack, and she's done amazing. She is a senior, and this is her last Dancers, and she has worked so hard, almost a little too hard. Today during our tech time, she got really injured, and a little ace bandage, and she actually won't be able to perform tonight. So I just want all of us to give her a huge round of applause, because she's absolutely amazing. We all love her so much, and from the bottom of our hearts, we say thank you so much for kicking our butts and getting us into shape and helping us put this huge, amazing show on. So, huge round of applause for Thunmi. Performing, and there might be like some holes in our formations, but that's because Thunmi's there in spirit. without further ado, let's start the show.
Thank you. We know who you are, and we know what you've done.
You have 48 hours to make a decision.
Turn yourselves in, and we will make sure you are given freedom.
Or do nothing and have a price to pay.
Fate is in your hands. Be wise and complete the task.
Thank you.
think Maya is starting to get to me.
Thank you. Elementary School.
Thank you.
pass out years ago, it's always been education, husband, kids, that's the life. But not for her. She has a passion, a slightly unconventional one. For a mother who says women are meant to be in the kitchen and sports are for men, how do you think she'll react to her daughter boxing? Of course, Anushka hasn't been able to ask her mom to pay for training, so for the last 6 months she's been watching her class from the outside. Now she's about to take a leap of faith. Yesterday the coach came out and invited her in. She can't wait to prove herself, and then she'll tell her mother.
Bye. So we have Captain TJ, PB&J backstage, and I wanted to ask her, how do you get a tissue to dance?
I don't know, Asya, how do you?
You're supposed to tell me.
Get them to boogie?
Coming up next, Rutgers University Honor.
Thank you. Lacey has never been able to find love. Every guy she has ever dated turned out to be completely wrong. Will Stacy be able to push aside her feelings and support Chelsea for a special occasion, or will the envy destroy their friendship?
Thank you. performance. Out of her lineup, four of the teams are from Boston, Massachusetts.
Thank you. saved us all. Take this. You. You fight good.
Thank you.
friends, fly kites along there. Whether advising on your social life or life's little messes, discuss. Hold on. When the unexpected is staring you in the face, fear is there to keep you safe. With speed and wisdom, fear assesses the situation and settles your nerve on your own life. When things go wrong, anger is there. You will make sure the world knows that anger is in control. But you really need to watch out when they're past control.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder, Oh, okay.
each night, our judges are still making their decision on.
So did everyone enjoy the show? Who was your favorite team? All right.
results for D4D 2016. Sunny Kaplan, former judge, Amika Sharma, fusion judge, Josh Cohen, fusion judge, and which means Singh, former judge. Alright, so we're just going to start off by announcing the fusion winner and Bongra winner.
Drum roll.
Okay, awesome. So, for fusion, in first place, SJU.
We have SJU.